Hey guys, doing a little update on the matte box that I picked up, and I posted a video a couple days ago. Went through a little bit of hardware hell trying to get a external LCD to work on this thing. Got some dongles here. Originally, without ordering anything, I found, I probably can't find it now, a short dongle like this. You can see that. I'm supposed to use that with the USB that goes into the camera if you want to use it with the software. But for whatever reason, this wouldn't work. Okay. So then I found this white one, and it does work. But they're really picky because it only works with the cord, the USB that comes with the camera. And I've tried pretty much every one I have. Well, actually, no, I have a bag full. I'm going to try some more. I don't need one this long, but. I can show you how far I got. Now, the software that I'll leave a link for the software in the description. It'll cost you about $10 to get it, but it does work good. And so I find it a little bit flaky, but it might be just how it connects. Now, I usually like to open it up first and then turn the camera on. And nothing. Cancel. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. There we go. Like, if you can get it to work, the software is awesome. Like, look at that. You getting that? Pretty good. And you can hit record, you can do all the adjustments from here for the video. And big difference from that little LCD on the camera to that to the phone. And it's a spare phone, so I don't really need it for anything else. But I can finally see what's in focus now. That's sweet. But anyway, I'll leave a link in the description for the software, and if you can get past the cabling and get it to work, like it does work if I hit record, it's recording, so it is working. That saves me a lot of trouble there, pushing the buttons down there. It's pretty cool. What else can I do? I can actually send a video online through the phone too, so that's kind of cool. I forgot I'd share that because it took so long to do it. Talk about a pain in the butt. Anyway, later guys.